Good morning, everyone, on this fourth Sunday of Advent. I'm reminded of the famous picture of Jesus knocking at the door. And on the outside, there is no handle or anything. The person inside is the one who really controls everything. And he has to open the door to Jesus. And these four Sundays of Advent are as if each Sunday more and more we open the door for Jesus to come in, to come into our lives at Christmas time. So we go to our fourth reading for the fourth Sunday of Advent from Micah. The prophet proclaims that from you, Bethlehem Ephrathah, shall come forth for me one who is to be ruler in Israel. We understand that that one is Jesus, the Christ or Messiah. In our third reading, Luke chapter 1, verses 39 to 45, Mary, just hearing that she will bear the Messiah, hastens to help Elizabeth to give birth in her old age. However, Elizabeth, despite her own miraculous pregnancy, is brought by the Holy Spirit to bring Mary to recognize what an earth-shattering, heaven-proclaiming event has happened to her. Blessed are you who believe that what was spoken to you by the Lord would be fulfilled. How beyond anything that could be imaginable was what the Lord had done through Mary, the lowliest of the lowly. God had made her the mother of God made man, of divinity to be human. In the second reading, Hebrews chapter 10, verses 5 to 10. Sacrifices and offerings of animals you did not desire. Instead, we are the ones, in union with Christ, who are given up to God the Father. We have been consecrated through the offering of the body of Jesus Christ once for all. Jesus is taking us daily from our earthliness into his heavenliness, from our humanity to share in his divinity, to be people graced by God. He assumed our humanity to walk us daily into his divinity. May this truly be a holy season for us all. Hmm.